aka OBN in the building. Stepdad of Darion Cryer. The Prince family just released their diss track. So we're about to tune into it and see what's going on with this diss track here. You know, hopefully it ain't nothing too disrespectful. He went hard in the paint on his dad. He really didn't say too much about Darion, so that was cool, you know. But his dad, he went in the paint on his dad. And as y'all know, I'm the stepdad. I took the wifey. Kind of make me feel bad. I was finna get ready to drop a diss on his dad, but shoot, after this, I don't even think I want to release mine. Because he said enough. The only reason I was releasing my diss is because I texted him, I called him, I emailed him, you know, I even FaceTimed him, he didn't answer, you know, to reply to what he did with the prank that me and Darion did a few weeks ago. He still didn't reply, but you was talking crazy, but you ain't reply to what I said. But now your son, you replied to your son came back and dust you, mopped you, bored you, fried you, even put you in the crock pot. Well, he ain't lie about that. I do got the crock pot in the kitchen. His crock pot. I even got his fishing poles. And his dog. His dog Nina. I got his dog too. Ooh. And his crib. So, his son ain't lie about all that. But, I kind of like that diss right there. But, if y'all still want me to release my diss, leave a comment. And if y'all don't, hey, it is what it is. But if y'all want me to release it and see what I said about Darion Cryer, let me know. Leave a comment below. You know, stay tuned. J. Michael out. But the Prince family, That was pretty tight, my guy. That was pretty tight. You know what I'm saying? But for all the people that was out there that appreciate what I said about that last video that his dad and Darion made, you know, like I said before, some things you just don't do with a child, you know, but this is his oldest child, so that's different. They can go at it all day because he's older, he's grown, and he said some personal stuff in there that only him and his dad, but he let the world know now. But once again, if y'all want to hear my diss track, leave a comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and we got some more stuff coming for you. Darion got some more stuff coming from you. And if y'all want to see some good music, go to Focus Entertainment on the other YouTube page.